Load and unload substrate on the take-up reel in HP Stitch S500 printers. Activate the take-up reel, and then add substrate to the car. Once the printer is loaded, make sure the take-up reel is rotated. Insert one side of the core into the right hub on the printer. Insert the other side of the core into the left hub on the printer, and then push in to secure it. On the front panel, touch Move, and then touch and hold Advanced Substrate until the substrate reaches the take-up reel core. Pull the center of the leading edge of the substrate until it is straight. Make sure the substrate is aligned with the core. Choose if you want jobs to print with the images facing in or facing out before taping the substrate. Tape the center of the substrate to the center of the core, and then tape each side of the substrate to the core. On the printer front panel, touch and hold Advanced Substrate to advance the substrate until it creates a loop. Rotate the blue lever on the take-up reel motor one full turn, matching the direction the printed images will face. Continue rotating the blue lever until the front panel beeps, indicating automatic mode turning on. Deactivate the take-up reel, and then remove it from the printer. Deactivate the take-up reel using one of two possible methods. You can rotate the blue lever in the opposite direction to turn off automatic winding. Or, you can cut the substrate to remove the tension, and then the take-up reel completes a full turn and deactivates automatically. With the take-up reel deactivated, pull the core out of the hub, and then unload it from the take-up reel.